Hello, guys, and welcome to Skyrim. I am going to be doing a Let's Play of this game, and I am pretty excited about it, as I believe I ought to be. for those of you guys who aren't familiar with me, my name's Lee. I've just been getting kind of started on the whole YouTube commentary thing, and of course, this Let's Play will be a commentary as well, so if you're looking to not miss a single word of the story, then this is not the video series. But if you want to see gameplay and talk about it and the story and all that kind of stuff, then stick around. I'll be making a lot of episodes. I'm pretty reliable, and I'll try to get out an episode a day, barring the time when I'm over too busy because of medical school, which is what I'm doing in real life right now. But as you can see, this intro scene, we're on like a little wagon. I think
hey,
something...
You, you're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was...
Okay, it looks like we're in trouble.
Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me,
yep.
Shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
I know, right?
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
So there's some banter going around. People aren't very happy.
You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak.
The whole being a prisoner thing doesn't seem to be working out too well for people.
Ulfric, the Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't
happening. Oh boy. So this is probably bad.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir.
Huh.
The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
So it seems to be all
sure.
Tilted funny from that.
Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Huh.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
So this is quite a long, slow intro scene. It's only fitting for a game of this epic proportion.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries wasted. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they going?
I think I hear children talking.
To go inside.
The soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Ah.
Yes,
a little domestic scene over there.
Why are we stopping?
Because we're about to get killed.
End of the line.
See, this guy has the right idea too.
Let's go.
So let's see. I don't even know what the controls are.
No, wait. We're not rebels.
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them. We weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
That's that guy, I guess.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers!
Yeah, he's not gonna make it.
Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
Oh, I get to pick what race I want to be. So let's see what our options are. We have our options go from Wood Elf to Red Guard to Orc. That's pretty ugly. To the Nords. The Khajiit. I'm terrible at pronouncing things. I can always read them, but I apologize. I'm sure someone who's watching knows how to actually pronounce that. Oh wow, that's scary. Brinton. Well, that's kind of cool. I don't want to play around as a lizard, but that is actually pretty cool. I'm probably between this. This option and the Nord. Excuse me. Let's see. So the Nords are strong. This is probably more of a fighter type. And this one, I think, was magic, was a spellcraft, yeah. I'll go with the Nord, just because I want to make a decision. So that'll be our race. Let's change our name, if we can, somehow. Okay. So, this is, I guess that's just male or female. I'm sorry, I know that that me setting my character up isn't the most exciting part of the game, but these are some presets, some options. Oh, wow. Okay. So let's see what we have here. Got this guy. Now, that guy looks pretty mean. I don't like him very much. That's pretty tough and impressive. I like that one. Kind of an older guy. That guy looks like... Oh, wow. Okay, so they have some cool little presets in here. Let's see. I liked this one and this one. I'll go with that. Well, let's see. I don't like that one, though. Let's see how this looks. Yeah, he looks like he's ready to kill something. Yeah, I think he looks like he, I'm not gonna worry about changing all those things. Oh cool, you can actually make him face different ways depending on... Okay, well I'm gonna leave the eyes and all these things the same. Okay, let's change my name if we can. Well, I gotta figure out how to change it, actually. The, the clicking on here... Can I change my name? I want to change it to Lee. Which I know is not the most... Oh, it can change his weight, too. Make him a scrawny little guy. Nah, we'll have him buff so we can just absolutely own. Well, I want to change my name. But for some reason, when I click right here, I'm clicking right now, and nothing's happening. This doesn't seem to be terribly responsive. Okay, so I click there. None of these things have a name option. Huh. Well, you think I wouldn't get stuck this late in the game. Alright, well, we'll just have our guy have some... Oh, okay, sorry, I thought it was saying... Oh, wow. You guys are probably screaming at me right now. I apologize for that. For anyone who's still watching, I applaud you, and I promise that the series will get better. Well, We will be Lee.
You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Okay. Well, maybe we'll get some more action going on in here. I think something's gonna happen, I'm sure. Because I don't think we die this soon in the game.
Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
Uh-oh. I think I hear a dragon.
Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut
well,
up.
Well, thank you.
Let's get this over.
Learn our book as you wish.
Well, that guy's impatient.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
Yikes. Oh wow, that really sucks for that guy.
Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags!
There it is. Did you hear that?
Okay, that's very ominous.
Next, prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Oh, me? Oh, man, I don't want to die yet. Alright, guys, well, this was a good game. Oh, Reed. I'm just playing with you. Oh, gosh, there's a human head there. That's really morbid. Oh, yep, there's the dragon. Hey, dude, there's a dragon behind you. Just a heads up. That's kind of terrifying. Oh wow, the graphics are pretty awesome. Oh wow. This is pretty sweet, guys. Okay, let's see. Just WASD, pretty simple. Straightforward.
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Dragons do, or some crap like that.
We need to move now! Up through the tower. Let's go!
Okay. Won't have to argue with me much. Oh dear. Yeah, I'm gonna move back out of the way of that. Okay, space bars jump, that's I don't know if I can go any further that way. I guess we'll go out this way? Oh god. I did take a little bit of fall damage there, but nothing major, so don't look up. Okay, I will not look up at...
You need to get over here! Now!
I'm here.
If you want to stay that way.
Yep, I'm doing okay.
Take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Oh man.
God's guide you, Hadbar.
So I don't know what you guys think so far. Have you guys gotten this game? This is pretty sweet so far. And it's pretty sweet so far, even though I'm just God. This guy is persistent. I mean, look at this. Yeah, there's a lot going on right now.
Into the keep.
Oh, they're stolen.
It's you and me, okay. Prisoner. Stay close.
I'm right behind you, dude. And one thing I'm interested to see is because the.
We're escaping, Hedlund. You're not stopping us this time.
Okay.
I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard. You belong. With me, prisoner. Let's go.
Okay, just going here. That was.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really
a threat?
To bring us of the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from.
I'm going to
see if I can find something for these pearls.
Let's see what we have here. So we got some Imperial type stuff. Oh, that's a nice little sword. So let's equip some of this. Yeah, I think boots and armor are better than a tunic. And let's see. Yeah. Okay, let's see if... Oh, I have a key. That's nice. Now, how do we exit this? Okay. Let's see. All right, well, it looks like we, unbound. Okay. So how do we, I'm really having a hard time with the controls. I mean, I am...
Gotta get that
off. Okay.
Give that sword a few swings, too. Let's keep moving.
Do I have any magic? Battle cry. Oh, that's cool. I like flames. I'll do flames.
Thing is still out there.
Oh, cool. Okay. Interesting. Sorry, guys. I'm still getting the hang of this. Okay. So it turns out that the controls are actually pretty simple. I didn't read. I was really excited. I don't really need a bucket. No wooden bowls. There's a skull there, but I can't take it. That's pretty cool, though. Oh, dear. That's burning, actually. It actually burns. Okay, sorry. I was getting too excited by this game. I think... Huh. Okay, I keep hitting the wrong buttons because I'm expecting things to be turning out... I really, by the way, I'm hoping this is recording. There's always a small chance that my Fraps isn't working on the new computer that I built, by the way. I don't know if I told you guys this. But let me... let's see. Items. Weapons. Okay.
If you want
to die, so be it. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh dear.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
Well, it looks like they didn't want to talk. I will get a shield. Oh, a battle axe. I don't really want that, though. Now, how do I equip a... Okay, I have a sword and shield now. Let's see what he has. Okay. I'm still getting the hang of this, guys. As far as episode length, by the way, in the future, I think I'm going to try to do this episode. I'm probably going to have be about an hour long, and then... M2.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
Oh, okay. So right click to block. Right click to block, left kick to... Okay. I'm getting the hang of this, guys. I'm gonna stand back a little bit and, Oh, hey. Oh, that's awesome, guys. You see that? That was pretty cool, I thought. Barrels with potions, potions, potions. Can you break these? That doesn't look like it. Oh, you can attack with your shield as well. Ah, they're looking at these ones. Okay. Getting the feel for this, guys. Okay. It's looking good. So what's the...
This way.
Okay. Yeah, but I figured this episode I'm going to try to be about 1 hour long, and then future episodes going to be about 30 minutes.
Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that? Come on.
Let's see what he's got here. Huh. Nah. How do you drop things? Okay. Let's see how I'm looking. I'm looking like I'm a real soldier now.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's
You're
going
welcome,
on?
I think.
A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense.
Yeah, there's a dragon.
Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that.
Oh, hey.
The key ages ago.
The Book of the Dragonborn. Oh, this looks like it's going to be a long book. You tell me what, I'm just going to take the book. And, oh hey, some lockpicks and a potion.
Help him with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Shu, take all my things.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Alright, let's see what's in his little storage unit. Real quick back here. Oh, hey, that looks like a decent shield. So let's, let's look at the iron shield that does 22 armor. And how do we drop that? Oh, well, we have plenty of weight left, I think. So we're okay. Okay, let's tab out of that. I'm not really feeling the mace. I'm just going to take that. There's some books in here. Anything else? Okay. And again, I don't want to... I'm a little bit of a completionist. Oh, okay. So, let's see. Oh, dear. So let's... Oh, hey, we got some gold for that. Let's see. Oh, those are... Wow, they're really valuable. Oh, poor guy. Sorry, dude. Well, I think breaking into that was well worth it. Nope. Sorry, dude. All right, let's go kill him something. There's no way out. I'm ready for some actual action. I feel bad like just going past all that, because again, I'll admit I'm a bit of a completionist and I like to find everything. And I'm sure there's something valuable in one of those side rooms, but. For the sake of the Let's Play, I will forge onwards. Although I would love to hear what you guys have to say about what you'd like to see me do in the game. Again, I am playing the game both for your enjoyment and my enjoyment.
Oh. Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Come on, guys. So slow. Ow, he got me. She got me.
You can't beat me.
A big old sword. I'm gonna take that iron greatsword. Alright, let's equip that great sword. It'll do a lot more damage than what we've had. The only downside is, of course, I don't think we can. Oh, you see that? That was impressive.
Let's see if we can find a way out.
You know, this actually does remind me a lot of the feel of Fallout, but like in the good sense of it. So it's like Fallout, but without all the future apocalyptic, like a magical Fallout. Oh God. So let's creep around here. Huh. So this is the exit, isn't it? Oh gosh, something bad's about to happen, I'm sure. Oh, I was hoping we could actually exit that way.
Nothing for it but to keep moving.
Keep going, dude. Alright, guys. Oh dear.
What's this? Go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
You mean this way? Okay. Oh, by the way, guys, if there's anything that you want me to change up in the Let's Play, like, you know, if the audio balance... Oh, spiders. God, big old spiders. Oh wow, the feel of this sword is quite interesting.
What next?
Might be useful to have a couple of those. And sorry for the squeaking, that's my chair. Yeah, but I've tried to perfect the audio balance as much as I could so you can still hear the game but also hear what I'm saying. If it's not right though, let me know. Same for like color or oh, take that bear. You can collect bear claws. That's pretty funny. Now there's an empty bear there. And where was this guy, huh? Where was he? I'm off slaying a bear. Meanwhile, he's just walking along. I stabbed a bear in the heart with a greatsword. I'm just saying, that deserves some respect from this captor who's leading me around.
Like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Yeah. Oh, it's going to be icy out here. And to Skyrim.
Wait.
There it is.
Looks like he's gone for good this time.
I probably should have hidden.
Stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is River. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up.
Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Alright, see you, dude. Adios. So which way am I supposed to go? Let's see how we're doing on time. Alright, yeah. Well, I think we've been playing for about half an hour, and again, I said I wanted to have the episode be about, do we have any skills? Destruction. Oh my gosh, there's so many of these things. I'm gonna have to do some research on my own. I like the actual swords. Ah, you can even unlock smithing. Arcane black. Wow. Oh, this is going to be so cool. There's, oh my gosh, the amount of things I'm going to be able to do in this game. It's going to be incredible. We're here. We just got out of there. Okay. So it looks like we're going east, maybe? Yep, this way. Oh, this is pretty sweet. And I'm debating, I have right now my graphics are set on the ultimate graphics setting, and things are just beautiful. But I have noticed a tiny bit of lag, and that's just because I'm, again, playing the game and recording it. But it really is a beautiful game, and so long as there's not too much going on, it doesn't lag much. So if you want, in the comments, let me know if you want me to cut down. Oh dear. Be careful here. Oh, that's a cool little. Can I eat this? It'd be cool if I could either eat that or tame it as a pet. Well, now I just have to eat it. Or it does not drop anything. Got a fox pelt, that's not worth much. Now I feel bad, I feel guilty, poor guy. Oh well. No. Trek on down this mountain. And see how much... Okay, well. So fall damage can kill you. For the record. And, let's see. So did we get to keep the, Do we still have the fox pelt? Or did it just send us back to the last save point? Okay, so looks like really need to look through that some other time. Yeah. Okay.
Looks like he's gone for good this time.
Yeah. So dying sends you back, I guess, to the last checkpoint. So
closest town from Harry's River. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he does.
That's my first death came from me being a little too adventurous with the jumping. And then the guy back there is like telling me how like he's so grateful for my help and how he wouldn't have made it, and I'm just like running off into the distance, like my back to him. Oh, there's a little bunny there. Now I think... let's see. Let's look on the map. Okay, so we're right here, and that's where we want to go to. So, looks like we're going the right way. Although I thought the guy said he wanted us to split up, and it's chugging pretty bad, actually. Who knows? What are you saying, dude?
Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it.
Well, that's no good. I think I'm coming down with something. Oh, man. Oh, hey, this is cool. So how do we activate? Stones.
Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
The mage.
Go ahead. See for yourself.
I don't know. I'm basically the mage and the warrior. I like both of those. I'm gonna go with the mage. No, actually, let's see what this says.
Warrior. Good. I knew you shouldn't have been on that cult the minute I laid eyes on you.
Cool. Very cool. So let's just follow the path on to this place, wherever it may be.
Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your pardon. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, alright?
Alright, dude. Oh, this is pretty. Will walking this kill me? Oh wow, look at the fluid dynamics on this. I'm sort of swimming. Oh, you see that? Oh, you can catch fish with your hands. First of all, that's pretty badass. And second of all, that's quite a nice thing to add to the game. I'm just gonna float on down the river. You can catch dragonflies? Well, that's pretty cool. Sorry, I'm kind of engrossed by the game and just, like, in awe of it. So that takes quite a bit of your stamina. So let's not kill anyone.
Feindolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Oh, let's see.
Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader. If you need weapons or armor, see Alvor and the blacksmith.
Okay, I got it. Let's see what it says about this.
Truly? So maybe my mother isn't crazy after all.
You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this.
Well, she could still be crazy.
Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding herself. Thinks she would choose him over me.
Oh my gosh.
Sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak. Okay. Not around. He's wasting his time. Is that sarcasm? I've heard better wisecracks from Orgnar. Still, you have a point. Camilla letting Feindel visit her isn't a good thing for me. Here, let me give you a particularly venomous letter. Say it's from Feindel. That should get Camilla to stop inviting the elf over.
I don't like that.
Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader.
I don't like that guy. Let's see what you're making making a hide.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
Yep, she's crazy.
It was as big as the mountain and black as night.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Dragons now, is it?
Of course. Take what you need. But what's all this about? What are you two doing here?
Okay, so let's see. Nice. Oh wow, that's valuable. Don't really want the tunic.
What? Dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw. Flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was.
There was a big old nasty dragon.
A dragon? Here in Skyrim? What's this world coming to?
Well, it's kind of what the game's about.
Dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Sure thing. That's good for now. Let's explore around a little bit. Get a feel for this town of what's this town even called? Riverwood. Let's explore around Riverwood some and see if we can get any side quests. I don't wanna trek this game through too fast, and we only have about a little bit. Okay. So I bet this is like a little fishing pier on the river. Cool. And some downed trees.
Riverwood's agreeable. Oh, there's beauty here unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure. What is that blowhard up to now? So... he thinks he can turn Camilla against me. Two can play at this. Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that.
I don't really want to be better at archery.
I'll show you what I know.
I didn't want to do archery. Alright, where's Sven? I'm going to give him this letter now. Instigate more drama. Alright, well, I don't want to ask the crazy lady where her son is.
It's locked for a reason.
Well, let's see. Nah, I don't want to break into anyone's house per se. Cool. So I'm getting the feel for this game. I appreciate you guys watching it. I won't have as much to say starting off the way that I do normally during like Terraria Let's Plays, just because it's hard to come up with a whole lot to say when I'm kind of busy admiring, you know, this whole... I think that's where I was coming from earlier, by the way. It wasn't the best game plan. Cool looking tree. Get some cabbage. I don't know if this qualifies as stealing. But here I am. I got Skyrim so I could garden. Well, potatoes. Well, I'm certain in real life this would count as stealing. But it's a video game. So we're allowed to take things. Alrighty. I don't know if those will be of any use to us. Oh, we already went that way. I have to admit, I'm a little lost. Alright. Having a little rocky moment. Just imagining killing some zombies on the, I wonder if I can destroy this.
Oh, wow! That was just sitting there? I wish I found it first. Good dog. I heard Lucan yelling the other day about a thief breaking into a store.
It wasn't really? Aw, that's a cute little mutt. I probably shouldn't be swinging my sword around while there's little kids like right behind me, just swinging this giant iron broadsword. That's not a really smart plan, I don't think. Ugh. So yeah, guys. Yeah, I like this little mutt here. I hope the dragon doesn't eat him. Now, where is Sven? Is that his name, Sven? Sven. I think it was Sven. Something like that. And there's four apples in this barrel. You know, if in real life you found a barrel, which is not that common anyways, you know, why would you find four, like, what bucket has four apples in it? Other than a bucket that had, like, 100 apples in it that you... Well, I'll take some cabbages. I don't know what the purpose of cabbages are. Oh, let's talk to the crazy lady.
The Riverwood trader was robbed. Poor Lucan must be torn to pieces over it.
Oh boy. Well, let's see what's over here. Okay, this is the guy's forge and all that stuff. Iron sword. That'd be stealing. I can take that, but that's stealing. Well, knowing how this game always has consequences, if it's anything like, if it's anything like Fallout. So is this his wife, I guess?
Make yourself at home. I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas. I just hope the war doesn't come to Riverwood. There's enough trouble in the world without those Stormcloaks stirring up more. Just follow the road north. When you get to Hunting Brew Meadery, turn left and the road will take you to the city gates.
Okay.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Can't wait to kill another of Ulfric's boat. You didn't know? That was Ulfric's Stormcloak and his top lieutenants.
And somehow I got mixed up in that.
Right. The leader of the Stormcloaks. They claim to be fighting for Skyrim's freedom. But the war is really all about Ulfric wanting to be High King of Skyrim.
Huh.
You haven't heard of the civil war in Skyrim?
Nope.
I guess down in Cyrodiil, people have other things to worry about. It's pretty simple. Ulfric founded the Stormcloaks years ago as a sort of private army to advance his ambitions. He's always used the ban on the worship of Talos to stir people up against the Empire. He never succeeded in getting much support. So a few months ago, he murdered the High King. That got the Empire's attention. A masterstroke by General Tullius. He's only been in charge here for a few months, but he's turned things around for the Empire.
We've been trying to catch Ulfric since the war started, but he always seemed to slip through our fingers, like he knew we were coming. This time, the general turned the tables on him. Ulfric rode right into our ambush with only a few bodyguards. He surrendered pretty meekly, too. So much for his death or glory reputation. I thought we were taking Ulfric back to Cyrillus.
You see this?
But I guess the general changed his mind. You know the rest.
Sorry, I have ADD.
So did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take an ugly turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone's seen for centuries attacks just as Ulfric was about to be executed. Of course, I know today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance.
Yeah, you guys were pretty mean.
Especially now. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. No, not yet. After all, a dragon, something out of old tales and legends. No one could have expected that. But you can bet he'll be trying to figure it out.
Yeah, that's true.
Shift the whole balance of the war. If you want to help stop that dragon, your best bet is to go to Solitude and join up with the Legion.
Okay, fine, I'll do it.
I hope so. The Legion is Skyrim's only hope right now. Come on, we better get moving.
I see you going with me too? Alright, how about this, guys? I'm going to run over and join the Legion or whatever, and, where is that on the map? Let's see. Huh. Alright, let's go, I'm gonna run over to that guy to talk to the guy at White Run, and then we... Oh god. Uh-oh. I think maybe I wasn't supposed to kill that. Oh god. Run away. Okay, so that was someone's pet chicken, apparently. Oh god, crazy lady's trying to kill me.
The white hate you.
Well, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. I guess that's what I get for killing. Is that crazy that he's still following me? Okay. Oh. I'm just gonna keep swimming. Oh, this is... Oh god. Oh god. I can catch some fish. Oh, this is cool. Oh god, this is probably bad news. Oh gosh. Well, this is one way to fish. Oh my gosh. Well, this'll probably... You gotta admit, this is pretty awesome, guys. Uh-oh. I'm like a bear. I think I caught a salmon there somewhere. You'd think this would kill me. Yep, caught another one. And, maybe this is our... God, someone else is trying to kill me? Or is it that same crazy lady trying to kill me? It was just a chicken. Really, guys? Seriously. This was a good place to, like, break in. If you ask me. That looks like a really good place to break in. Let's see. Okay. Well, he's somewhere around this way. Around the outskirts. Maybe, hopefully that... That looks interesting. Well, I really didn't mean to piss everyone off at me. Now I'm gonna be a bad guy. That sucks. I don't like being a bad guy. Now, where is this going to be? Oh god, he's going to try to kill me now. He might succeed too, I can't go that way. Can't we negotiate? Come on, dude. Come on. Zigzag. Zigzag. I'm gonna die. Oh, I just died. Well, I... Oh, that's not so good. Wow. Well, that took me all the way back to, the chicken's alive again. So... Note to self, don't kill the chicken. For all of those of you who haven't started playing the game yet. This is a little frustrating, though, because, well... You know, at least we know which way to go, and this time we're not being chased by some crazy lady. And we can do some more extreme fishing. I'm sorry about that, guys. I know it's probably frustrating to watch me... fail and have to go backwards in the game, but it's better that I learned these things earlier, that you can't kill pretty much anything, but that you can extreme fish quite effectively too, I might add, and that swimming in waterfalls is actually quite an effective way of traveling. And of getting lots and lots of fish. And also of inducing lag. And you gotta watch out for those fish, though. What was that noise? Now, as I recall, there was some Ninru. There was some Ninru over here, I think. Yep, here it is. Alright, and we're pretty much back where we were before. It makes a really creepy noise. Alright, well now we can go towards our goal of meeting up with this person without any fear of being killed by the friendly local townspeople. I'm so friendly. Okay. Don't steal anything. Don't kill anything. It's really hard not to do, though, because it's really tempting in a video game, you know? Hopefully they'll let me pass. Howdy. And this looks like a nice little entrance into this castle. Uh-huh. Well, here's our person.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
I don't want to intimidate him.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
I think that's a much better way of getting in there than spending my own money. Sweet, we're in right one. White Run.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to
say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here.
Greymane
we'll
would never make steel for the Legion.
Okay. Well, let's talk to this main guy in our quest, and then I'll call it an episode for real. This will probably be longer than an hour long, but this is my, like, intro episode, and every episode after this will be limited to 30 minutes, so, just as a heads up. Can I climb this? Oh, sweet. Get some, parkour action going here. just not like what we did earlier when we jumped off that cliff. That was not good parkour. Ah, Dragon's Reach. Huh. Oh. I was trying to knock the door down. Let me put that away so I don't get shot. This is a pretty cool building, by the way. Look at this. Look at this architecture. That's really nice architecture.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Who's this then?
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself.
Aha, see, I knew she was a good person.
Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me.
Okay, fine.
I'm starting to think...
I want to hear what he has to say. What's this about Riverwood being in danger? Alvor? The smith, isn't he? Reliable, solid fellow. Not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was
destroyed
by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong?
Yeah, I saw it. I'm really tempted to say that, but he looks like he's an asshole, so I don't want to...
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
Look at this. You see this?
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not. Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Sweet.
Yes, my jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
Thanks, dude.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
Oh, studded Imperial armor.
Another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps.
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Alright guys, I'm actually going to go ahead and save here. And let's double check that this will load correctly. And indeed it will. Okay, so I'm going to leave it off here for this episode. Because it's been over an hour, I think, now. But I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll be recording a couple more episodes. I'm actually going out of town for the weekend, so all the ones for this weekend will be pre-recorded and released. Like, I'm going to save them onto my laptop and put them on that way. But at any rate, if you guys have any questions or comments or suggestions, feel free to leave them. Oh, sorry, this is probably a really boring screen to have it on there while I was talking. I was, well, this is kind of cool. Foods eaten, books read. Okay. So, I picked a lock. But yeah, guys, thanks again for watching. And again, anything that you think would be good for me to know, let me know. I would really appreciate it. Thanks for watching. It means a ton to me. So until next time, guys, take care and have a good one. Later.